Hi, this is Chad.
And Sarah.
And here are five things you didn't know about Blantons.
And good for you if you did.
Let's get some basic info out of the way before we dive into the facts that you might not know about this Kentucky Straight Bourbon Whiskey. Blanton's is a single-barrel bourbon bottled at 93 proof and produced at Buffalo Trace Distillery in Frankfort, Kentucky.
It's typically aged around 6 to 8 years and uses their higher rye mash bill, number 2. Now pour yourself a glass of this liquid gold beauty and let's go on a deep dive into Blanton's single barrel. Blanton's hit the market in 1984 and is known as the first single barrel bottle bourbon sold commercially and kick-started the super premium category of bourbon. Other major distilleries would soon follow suit with their own single barrel expressions and other premium offerings like barrel proof bourbons.
Blanton's was named in honor of Colonel Albert B. Blanton, who, in 1897, began working at the distillery, which was then known as Old Fire Copper Distillery, at the age of 16. He worked nearly every job, eventually rising to the level of distillery president until he retired in 1952 and died in 1959. During his tenure, he would eventually hire a young Elmer T. Lee. I bet you've heard of him and maybe tried some of his namesake bourbon too. Fast forward to 1984 when Elmer was 1 year away from retiring as master distiller and was asked to come up with a new bourbon. Elmer thought of his time spent with Blanton and recalled when very special guests were visiting the distillery, Blanton would bottle bourbon from a single, hand-picked barrel from his favorite spot in his favorite warehouse. And so, Blanton's single barrel bourbon was born.
What was Albert Blanton's favorite warehouse? Warehouse H, which also happens to be the only warehouse where barrels of Blanton's come from and is the only metal warehouse on campus. Who commissioned Warehouse H to be built? You guessed it, Colonel Blanton, right after the end of Prohibition in 1933.
According to the distillery, there are currently 4 expressions of Blanton's and only one is offered in the United States. There is the original single barrel at 93 proof, available in the US, Special Reserve at 80 proof, available in Australia and other areas, the Gold Edition at 103 proof, and the Straight from the Barrel Edition, which is not cut to proof, so it varies, but usually hovers around the 125 to 130 proof mark. There are also special bottlings like Barrel Pick Editions bottled for a whiskey shop in Paris, France, known as La Maison du Whisky, a 30th anniversary Japanese-only release, and a since-discontinued Silver Edition, which was available as a duty-free purchase, and a discontinued Black Edition.
Most people know that the stopper on top of a bottle of Blanton's comes with one of 7 letters used to spell out Blanton's. But fewer people have picked up on the fact that each bottle top horse is depicted in a different position of a horse race. Starting with the letter B, the horse is at the starting gate, going all the way through to the letter S, where the horse is crossing the finish line. And yes, there are 2 different ends to collect. Some consumers believe certain letters are harder to find, but the distillery assures us that each letter is produced in the same quantity. There's a theory that when someone buys their first bottle of Blanton's, they notice which letter they have and think that the other letters must be a different recipe or taste profile. They like their first bottle so much that they want to stick with that flavor, so they seek out the same letter. And that's why some letters seem harder to find. I don't know, do you believe it?
We'll leave you with a bonus fact about the man himself, Albert B. Blanton. Any guesses what the B stands for? Bacon. That's right, it's Colonel Albert Bacon Blanton.
We hope you enjoyed this deeper look at Blanton's. What's your favorite expression? How do you enjoy it? Neat? On the rocks? Or other? Hey, no judgment. Let us know in the comments below.
We also wanted to let you know about whiskeyambitions.com. It's our home on the internet for official merch, glassware, t-shirts, and so forth. So go check it out. For those who are whiskey ambitious, whiskeyambitions.com.
Visit patreon.com/itsbourbonnight to join our Patreon community and become a part of our bourbon discussion.
You can find neat little tools of the trade that we use in our bourbon nights on our Amazon influencer page. It's amazon.com/shop/itsbourbonnight.
And lastly, you can follow us on all the social media pages at itsbourbonnight.
Thanks for watching and drink more bourbon.
Like Blanton's.